Gardner gets plunked.
We'll see where this gets him. I think it was right around the shin. Thought it was a little higher up around the knee. Gonzalez moves into right field and Ichiro slides over to center.
And you wonder if Gardner is okay after getting hit